is going on, guys? It is Chris23, and I'm back with yet another video. In today's video, I do have another unbagging for you guys. So as you guys can see, I do have quite a packed bag right here. I actually do have a few pieces from this brand, which is Fear of God. You guys probably saw it in the title. And the only pieces I've ever gotten from Fear of God was a pair of shoes, or like two pairs of shoes, the Converse Essentials. And in this bag is the PacSun Essentials that they did with Fear of God. And what's that called? I am selling most of these pieces because I did get them for some seals. And I haven't gotten many other clothing pieces from this Fear of God brand because, yeah, the prices are quite steep. So that's why I've been holding off on all this stuff in the bag. But without further ado, let's crack right into this humble abode. But actually, oh my gosh. Sorry for that. That was my mom. She's cooking something, and yeah, the alarm decided to go off because I guess she almost burnt the food. So yeah, let's get right into this. And while I'm doing this, make sure to smash that like button and make sure to subscribe down below if you are not subscribed already. And make sure to leave a nice comment just to make my day. And if you don't want to, then at least leave a cool like criticism comment, something like that would be dope. So yeah, let's get right into this bag. And to first start off, there are all the Fear of God bags that these things usually come with. So I'm gonna take them all out first and then show you guys piece by piece what I was able to obtain. So let's get this bag open. All right, so here are more pants. All right, so there's more pants, some more pants. Oh dude, these are sick. And another pair of pants. All right, so we got four pieces. And here's my invoice of all the pieces. I actually got more pieces, but I guess they weren't able to ship them. So yeah, total of all the valued stuff down here is around $320, all retail price. But yeah, here are all the pieces in their bags. I really like how Fear of God is very good quality, and it even shows in like the presentation. It like comes in this super nice bag right here. And yeah, most brands don't put them in bags like this, except like this one. This one's kind of like garbage. I don't know why it's in this like plastic bag like this, but it's still dope nonetheless. I'm probably gonna keep one of these, resell the rest. But here I will start with this t-shirt that I got. It is of course the Essentials Fear of God tee, and here is the bag. And I'm gonna open it for you guys, so let me just crack that seal open. Right, so here it is. I still have the tags on and everything. Here is the Essentials what's this called? I don't even know. Mesh. Let me see if it's on the back. Essentials mesh, mesh t-shirt, I guess that's what it's called. And as you guys can see, it is quite a large shirt for a size small. That's why I won't be keeping this piece. And on the back, it does say Essentials, which is super sick. And yeah, I'm gonna fold this back up so that I don't mess it up. Actually, I'm not gonna fold it up right now, but here's it. Here's the tag, $60 small. And here is the other tag that does say Essentials Fear of God, which is quite nice. And I'm gonna put this one over here. I'm gonna bring my, I don't know where to put this. I don't wanna get this dirty. So yeah, I'm gonna just put it on top of the bag that it came in and then just fold it up later. Actually, I'm gonna fold it now so that it doesn't get too messed up. So yeah, do that real quick. All right, guys. So the next piece up is gonna be this pair of pants. I'm not gonna be opening these. They come with silica packets. These things keep them like dry and stuff. But next piece I won't be opening up because it is in their designated bag. And this is a Silver Sage, what's that called? Drawstring sweatpants. And as you guys can see, they are size small. I don't know if you guys are able to see that, but it has the Fear of God, what's this called again? The tag. And of course the drawstrings are like super duper long. And at the bottom, they do have the reinforced zippers that work very well. And of course, they do have the zip pockets, which I do love about Fear of God. And the quality of all their pieces is just amazing. Just judging by this t-shirt, it's just very nice quality. And especially for their essential line, like this isn't even their main line. Imagine how nice the main line stuff is. But yeah, I'm not justifying paying that price if I was barely able to pay for this price. So yeah, next piece I'm gonna open up are gonna be a pair of shorts. Same bag as the other pair. It is the color chinchilla, size small. And these are $80. Those green pants or sage pants were around, let me see the price tag. I think these were like, I can't even find the price tag on this. So yeah, that kind of sucks. Actually, $100 for these pants So yeah, those are sick. And then let me open up these pants, these shorts I mean. So a silica packet, don't mess with that. And here are the shorts. They do have like a weird, okay, there was like a little thread hanging off. Bad quality, I'm just kidding. But here are the shorts. They are super nice quality. Like you could just feel the quality on them. And here's the zipper pockets I was talking about. They're super strong and reinforced. Okay, hold on. Yeah, there they are. They do open up nicely, and I'm gonna close them up now. And there's a lot of pocket room actually. And here are the drawstrings. As you guys can see, they're super long, and the crotch area is super, super like low on these. So you kind of have to like wear them, and the crotch is kind of super low. But here is the tag, small size, $80, and the pockets are super nice. These are just so nice. Like, I'm super happy that I was able to get these for good prices. And I'm super happy that I'm able to get some Fear of God now. Not mainline yet, but one day your boy will be able to afford mainline. But that day is not right now. So yeah, we'll move on to the next piece, which is of course the pants. These are the essentials. $100 for these two. What's the color on these? Stucco. And yeah, I'm just gonna open these up real quick. Same bag as the other ones came in, so yeah, let me take this out. Well, these are, you could tell quality is good when the pants are heavy. So yeah, here are the pants. As you guys can see, essentials right here, FOG for Fear of God, $100, size small right there. Pockets reinforced as always, drawstring super sick. And let's check out those zippers at the bottom. So here are the pants. These should fit me, and here are the zippers at the bottom. As you guys can tell, they are inseam, so like it's really hard to see them from far away because there's this seam that covers up the zipper. But if you do want to have the zipper open a bit, then you could always just unzip that and have your shoes like show off more. And or actually no, not show off more, but get covered by the pants. But yeah, these are the essentials. Nice drawstrings, super nice quality. And yeah, nice. I like the color of the black and the brown together, but I think I will be selling these. So yeah, that's those pants. So yeah, that's pretty much all that I got from Fear of God. Oh, and on the zippers it does say Fear of FOG, so that's actually super sick. But yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for the video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy seeing me open up my first Fear of God clothing pieces. And yeah, that's gonna wrap it up for the video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Make sure to follow me on Instagram, add me on Snapchat. It's your boy Christy3. And if you guys do want any of these pieces, make sure to just follow me on Instagram, my resale account. Make sure to DM me if you do. But yeah, that's gonna wrap it up. Hope you guys did enjoy. It's your boy Christy3, and I'm out. Peace.